That's pretty awesome. Another Sambar out in that open. Unbelievable. Swamp donkeys. Bloody swamp donkeys, eh?
Let's go hunting.
Jeez, had to get out, took a while to get out of bed this morning. Just the wetness, not doing it. Wet feet, wet clothes. Not many deer. Sambar. Two of them. One Sambar. Two Sambar. Three Sambar. Four Sambar. Five Sambar. Can't hold you.
There's something running across this creek.
Nine sambo out there today. That's crazy. It is what it is. Maybe some of those little prints I'm seeing are just young sambas. There was quite a bit of family mob going on there. Stag, couple of youngies and spikers, and there'd be no doubt smaller deer there that might be holed up. But tough one. Sort of running out of area per se after the 3 days, so I'm thinking about calling it. Just a little bit too far east. I'm in Samba country, clearly. Nice just for hunt, general hunting, but to try and target the hoggies, I've got to move west and just try and get into some ground there. So back to the drawing board, I reckon. But we'll try again end of the month. Hope you enjoyed that one.